Okay, everybody knows what happens if you take a can of pop, shake it up like crazy, and open it. You're gonna have pop spraying all over. But take the can and very slowly do a 360 with it. It won't fizz out everywhere.